best in the country so far this year. They were second last year to Alabama, stopping the run. So Indiana says, okay, we'll go with a short pass. And that's Watt Fillier, the sophomore, with his first catch of the night. Ramsey almost brought down, but he was able to get it away. Three straight receptions for Watt Fillier. So instead of a sack, it's a 9-yard gain and a first down.
Because he's under pressure. He's got people around his legs. He stays up, and he still puts the ball right on the money. Poise, composure.
Ramsey Keats around the edge. No one's home. And he steps out inside the 30.
Could run. This answers this question, too, here.
Ramsey on 3rd and 6. There's a flag. This is going to be a hold on Indiana. So for the moment, Fry Fogle has the first down, but this should be coming back. Willekes says no, sir. A loss of 5. And then on 2nd and 15, a short pass out to Donovan Hale, the redshirt junior from Florida.
Flow out there and then keep it with the quarterback.
Ramsey wide open. That is Reese Taylor on the outside. Stevie Scott, the running back, takes this play off as Majette comes into the game. And Ramsey's going to tuck and run. He'll get 7. That'll bring up 3rd and 1. Tops in the Big Ten. His 13th pass of the night is a good one. It's complete. First down into the hands of Jay Shun Harris. And a swing pass out, and that's Watt Fillier again. Indiana methodical and moving the football. Had to get rid of those. Took him out of his apartment. Over the middle. And that pass is caught. It'll be Indiana at the 10-yard line with Watt Fillier, first and goal. In the slot here, but it's to Stevie Scott, and Stevie Scott powers his way in.
Ramsey's pass to 21, Stevie Scott, touchdown.
Well, you can see the blitz coming, and he puts the touch pass right over there to Stevie Scott.
Saw Watt Fillier go out a couple of moments ago, but he has returned, as right on cue, they throw him the football. Elise Miniker, any more on Watt Fillier? This time it is a first down for Indiana. Ramsey finding Jay Shun Harris for 8 yards.
Point, as many passes they've thrown, you get up 120 yards passing. That's just can't give up the big one.
And they have it. Underneath, once again, back to Jay Shun Harris. Mike Majette sprints out to the right. Underneath now, Watt Fillier, he's electric, and he makes a man miss and gets the first down from way back in their own territory. They need this, and they got it. And they go to their punt returner, Jay Shun Harris.
Well, it's a gutsy call, but again, if you're playing to win with the time ticking down, you've got to do something. How impressed are you with Peyton Ramsey?
Well, they know their game. It's short throws underneath, and he is really efficient at running the offense. And here, a big play! Inside the 20, inside the 10, touchdown, Watt Fillier! 65 yards! Pocket clean, and the pass is caught by Nick Westbrook. Hey, still 8:19 to go. We got a ball game.
Sure do.
Indiana had a big 65-yard touchdown pass to Watt Fillier, and now Ramsey slides forward across the 30. And they've got to go in a hurry. From right here, it would be a 40-yarder. Ramsey, he doesn't want to settle for a field goal, but he's going to have to step out. Oh, he tried to dive for the marker, but he stepped out. Back at the 18. He needed the 15-yard line. Fourth down.